New tonight, one person is hurt after two boats collided on Norris Lake. TWRA says it happened last night near the Whitman Hollow Marina in Campbell County. Officials say both boats were leaving a no-wake zone when they crashed. Brant Lambert faces several charges, including reckless operation of a vessel with injury.